Yeah.
Land ho. Think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. We bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Let's see. Try to find a spot.
Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
I believe it's the biggest one.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build.
Oops, there's one thing right there.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Not sure if I can go. Okay, nice. Maybe we will have company from the enemy, but let's see.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Oh, yep. No bridge there. Maybe there's a kind of... Ah, yes. I really enjoy some design details of this game. Stairs right there. Stairs right here. But let's go up there.
I
like an old lookout tower. Now let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Just let me take a look around. Okay, nothing special. What we have.
Okay, up we go.
Up we go.
Sam, this way.
All right. Our boat right there. Something here. Let's check. Take a look.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
A compass arrow.
Oops.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. Same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Yeah, let's go find it.
Come on. Well, it's right below us.
Yep.
Something here.
Huh. Wow. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
So, nothing here. There's the arrow. Let's take a look really quick just to see if exists some kind of things to pick up.
Oh, wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Let me look at the note. Okay. There's another one here.
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island. Small cave here.
Nothing special. Okay, let's go to the other arrow.
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay. Oops. Wrong button. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Right here. That direction.
Sam, let's check this out.
Look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
Neither me. I believe we have to follow the arrows in order to get up there. I'm just looking for some kind of...
Let's move on then.
Okay. I was looking for something to climb, but I believe it's not really useful.
Come on, shipping out.
Yeah. How come?
So, the arrow says this direction. One more here. Okay, that direction.
see another one of those arrows.
Which direction? Left? Okay. Let's go left. I believe there's one more here. Ah, okay.
Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
Yeah, let's go to the cave. Oops. Wow. And we have here one more arrow. Let's stop the boat. It's beautiful. Okay. Let's go. I'm always looking for treasures. Let me just go deeper. Okay, nothing here. I cannot go through that wall, but I believe through this wall we can, if we put the boat right there. Let me try. No, have to find another way.
Crap.
Maybe it works.
Cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
We see.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch.
Yeah. Let's go. What is... okay. We have to jump there.
Alright! Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Come on.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Just let me take a look here. Look for treasures, of course. Nothing here. Something up there. Let's take a look.
Hey Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Am I doing the right thing?
Sure thing.
Jeez. Not sure.
Lifting and crawling under things, huh?
But maybe that door is closed, so... But okay, let's try again. Let's try the door, maybe it's better. Oops. Oh no. If we try that route, we have to go back. Everything we already have done. But I believe that door is closed. Maybe through this right hand side. Yeah.
Suppose this place was.
These arches remind me of the same.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yeah, I need your help here.
Yes, it is.
What you can find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So hold on.
Oops.
You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay.
The usual thing.
Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
To go there, but let me check first this side. Oh, a treasure, nice. An elephant. Okay. Here's my brother.
Where were you? Finding a way to get you up here. All right, let's jump across then. Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Let me take a look here. Yeah, nice view.
When?
Back there. They called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Huh? Okay, we have to do something there. Let's take a look here first. Nothing special here. We must go there. Okay. And I believe we have to go there, to that rock. Dead hand. Nice. Should I go there? I will risk.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it!
Oh, my leg. Should we use this box? Not sure. But I believe we have to go there. I believe yes. Let's try again. So you're, yeah, that thing there. Can I go there? No, 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 no. Try to through this side. Okay. Okay. It's safer. Good. Have here. Okay, maybe I have to jump to that rock in my back. Yeah. Just like that. Not this way, okay. Which way? Oh no! Yeah, but it's that way, for sure.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
Good. There's one more.
How the hell did no one find this?
One more treasure. Great. It's an helmet. Good. But nothing more. What can we do here? Nothing, I suppose. Or maybe jump there? But I'm not sure. Don't think so.
Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Okay, good. Oops.
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
It looks really nice down there. Let's go down there. Take a look here. I'm always looking for alternative routes or different things.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Quite nice. I believe I have to use the rope. Yeah. Here we are.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
Okay.
All right.
Where should we go? Okay. Down here. It's a beautiful place.
Jesus. Look at this place. Wow, what is all this?
First battle.
It's Avery's ship. They're fancy. Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Our toes.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains. Looks like they're writing their code of conduct. Pirate Bill of Rights.
The founders.
Look, pirate captain sigils all gathered around Avery.
this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made.
Yes, it is. Nothing more. I have the temptation to go to this water, but I'm not sure if I can climb up. Can I? Yes, I can. So, okay, let's take a look here. One more room.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Their provisions probably passed their sell-by date.
Okay. Nothing more in this room. Let's go. To the biggest one is here. Nothing special here.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure. Just thinking about my back. Shit.
Look at this.
Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it.